Get in a circle!
Welcome back to Vikings Wolf. Hang on, do you see this kind of... Is there a shiny thing here for you?
There's no... Oh my god! There's nothing there!
There's like a shiny, like, purpley stones flying around.
No.
God, this game.
I hate this you. Game. Okay, so I'm going to quickly do all...
Yeah, I'm going to do, like, selling and stuff.
Good to see you.
He's still got really crap stuff he can make me. This is just taking the piss. This guy here... Can I upgrade him? Oh, I can upgrade him. I need more money. God damn it. I need more money and iron to upgrade the armor.
Do bam, ba bam, ba bam, ba bam. Sell all that. How do you upgrade then?
Press Y.
What can I make you?
Press Y.
I think only I can do it.
Great. Brilliant.
To do Smithy 2, I need the plan of Bloomery. I think I can upgrade the army. Did I ever get enough items for it?
You need new armor.
Okay, fine. I need to level up somewhere at some point.
To remove that. My old targe. Around shoots a heavy shield apparently. Okay, fine.
I'm slowly destroying all the items I don't give a crap about.
Yep.
So we can't level up until we get the items for it.
I do have more weapons to build though, apparently. Not sure what happened there. Did you upgrade this?
No. I can't even upgrade this. I need Smithy too.
Because now I've got more. This is weird.
Why are you getting? Oh, there's loads of extra stuff. I guess it's just an automatic thing.
Okay, so you do get. I got Goblin Blade and stuff
still
like that.
This is still classed as a tier one, I guess. Because I need a plan of Bloomery to upgrade it, and the other place needs the Smithy to be upgraded to do this.
So. Ooh, high critical chance build. Hello. The higher the speed, the slower the weapon, I guess. Way higher critical chance. Let's work on a critical chance. I like a critical build. So
a great sickle, two-handed, wood axe. Wait, wood axe is basic. Raiding axe. Then it goes what? Dane axe? No. Raiding axe is the best axe I can have. Unless, goblin pick.
Okay, let's see about. Don't I know way heavy armor?
I don't want to craft a Dane axe. I chose Goblin Pickaxe. Kill you. Okay, so now I have.
Go for a. Might as well go for a wooden shield then.
Okay.
What can I make it?
So I can't do anything extra.
Let's go full heavy armor. Let's give that a go.
I wish I could. There isn't that much there.
Well, no. I was using light stuff. Let's see what happens. Good if I go full heavy.
Are you going chainmail?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay. I guess
now I've got a big shield.
I have
and a morning star.
I have goblin pickaxes.
I'm gonna dismount that. Dismantle that.
Well, I'm going to go start this over here.
Hang on, whoa.
So we still have to hunt the wolves thing here. Guess that's an optional. Also, if you press B to close it, it doesn't close it. So I'm now stuck here. I have to do a raid.
Go on, let's raid something then.
Yeah, I have to do the raid.
Come on, let's raid.
I have to go next to the boat. I'm stuck. I can't do anything.
I can't do anything. Only fallen children can interact, apparently, according to this thing.
I can't. No, I put. Okay, I finally escaped out of the menu. It wouldn't let me pick anything or get out the menu.
Well, we need to go find someone now, isn't it? Oh, wow, that was quick. All you have to do is bitch about it. And then
there's no one talking. I usually do talking. Obviously, I let it go through. Then I go through. That's why it takes so long.
Ah.
Yeah.
I wait as well.
Oh.
Balheim.
Oh god.
A remote rock amidst the shores of Midgard, where few have cause to visit.
What
the
are we doing?
Skald Helga was born
and raised
here.
Finding someone in Fangskar.
Finding her father?
Now, she returns to face the terrible secret of this accursed isle.
Are we fighting the undead?
Yay! I got a morning star.
Oh god. Why, how did she come from?
We have came with us, for God's sake. I thought you were paying attention to the story.
I ignore her. Please.
Find my father, Fracky. Yeah, Fracky was the guy I saw, the runesmith, who I saw up there, who you didn't see last time.
Oh, thanks for ruining the what's going to happen next for my viewers.
Yeah.
So there's a lot of things on the map. Wait, are they fires? Oh, please don't tell me.
Taunting huts, iron skulls, and fenivator. Let's see what happens.
30 tomte huts. Ooh, green simple tunic.
Let's see what happens.
Here's a fire.
Treasure chest, treasure chest.
Mine.
Silver torque, silver torque.
Well, this looks bloodthirsty.
Well, there's a huge wall of fire that I have to be able to get around.
I didn't mean to do that, but okay. God's sake, man, you literally circled the circle. Get in the circle. Get in the circle.
Troll, I can smash it from
here. I'll cut that piece out. I'll cut you out of this co-op. Oh god. That's Grindon. I
care not your. That is Grindon. You can read a name.
Look, he's being sarky now. Oh god. Okay. Oh god!
Hey, Grindon!
Ah, he stunned me! Oh god! So it's getting a bit more happy with its bosses.
Triple kill!
Double kill! I think you stole my kills again!
Not difficult.
What? Ha!
Aha,
no!
My kill!
New item,
oh, I got a haft for levitating.
What's that? Was that an axe?
Yeah, the axe. Famous axe, Levitain.
I don't remember that in my lore. God damn it, I need to brush up on my lore for this game.
So I've got a grip for Scathy's great boar and a great bow.
Great
boar? It could be a great boar, I don't know.
Oh, great boar is a great boar. Levitain. I haven't put the belt of life on. There we go, now I have lifesteal.
What's over here? Ooh. Fenvates. Yeah. Oh, it's counting. Holy crap, it's counting this time.
Yeah, but it counted last time for the first few seconds.
Yeah, it's true. Damn it, you just killed my hype.
Hey, that's what you get for stealing my kills. Oh god.
Iron skull.
Oh my god, my attack just went through them.
Oh, there's a blood over there for me. I wish blood grabbing was like automatic.
Yeah.
It's a bit silly that you have to actually walk over to pick up this blood.
So this area looks pretty interesting.
It does. Fen Vader, probably steel zombies maybe?
Maybe?
Like drowned corpses and stuff?
I guess it could be the drowned dead. Okay, there's a hill thing over here. Oh, all of them. Fenvates. Mine, get your own.
So I'm killing all the birds because you can't do that.
I can kill them, they have to attack you first.
No, they don't. They really don't. Is that a tomte hut? It's a tomte hut.
I got a tomte hut. My rage is ready. I am angry at the world. There's a whole area up here you've skipped. I'm going to see if there's anything here I can steal
I'm
before
coming
you
back.
Get to...
I've got work to be doing here. Things need to die.
I do stuff too.
It's debatable, really. That's I can debatable. Level up as well, which is nice.
Can I?
I can.
I can almost, I think. There's a chest over there on the right on the boat, by the way. I just noticed it.
So there is.
Ow! You dickbag!
Oh, hi guys!
Oh dear!
Oh, you just let me kill all those things, didn't
yep.
you?
Yep. Yep, I was like, well, you want to take all the kills? Let me do it! Anything up here? No.
Wait, well, okay. We're in 13 Fenvater.
I imagine there'll be more than that.
And one iron skull.
There's a heal thing I'm going to keep. To know. The fires around make me think there's a big boss up top.
Something over here, hang on, what's this? What's anything up here? Chest.
Okay, coming. Just checking the water to make sure we've killed everything. OK, Okay, 15 Fenveter. Fenveter must be the multiple of Fenvate. Oh, is it,
I don't know.
Okay, the Shrine of Hell. You've ignored a shrine here.
Have I?
Yeah, the shrine's those little towers.
No, there's a Tomte hut right here, dude.
You know the shrine. Oh god, Tomtes, keep coming out of it.
Grants 10% lifesteal. Like I need lifesteal. Hey, buddy. He's got low regeneration.
Me. Iron skill.
Ooh, hello. This is the big guy.
Got him. We did it. All the Fenveter are gone.
Second iron skull there as well.
Yep. We've got two huts though. We need to kill a lot more huts. We may miss the hut challenge.
No, we will see them. We'll find out.
I don't know. They're kind of just like part of the scenery. You just walk past them. Goddamn birds!
Castlevania birds. Castlevania birds.
Oh! See, there was a hut just here on the edge I just noticed.
What?
Well, I just kicked off. Didn't even see it. I just thought it was a bush.
Here.
See? Like that. Okay, there's fire.
Checkpoint.
Doo-doo.
There's fire, but there's not much inclement weather here.
No.
There is definitely a... We walked past a... Hang on. I want to go back. I think we walked past a hut back there.
Okay.
It's a hut that's on a hilltop. I don't think we can actually reach it. Hang on. Where is the damn thing?
You got a special ice ability. Maybe trying to hit it off the top.
Yeah. See, can you get the one up there?
I don't... I'm busy fighting birds.
Like over here.
Just a sec. I found a challenge.
Hang on, I want to do a challenge.
Oh, what is this? Oh, I see.
You can't do challenges, only I can do challenges.
No, I'm doing challenges.
Plus 50% critical chance? Yes, please.
No, there's a whole... We've got to get the things on here about to go through the door. No, you've changed it. How could you? It was an X.
There's an altar. Oh, like a level up. Level up time. More attack speed for me. More gift points for me.
Okay, X.
Hang on.
Line.
Gift points. Bonus critical hits during rage.
Let's get.
Bonus crit chance
speed.
Anyway.
What's that? That's X again.
Come on. What's that? That is block chance. That's 6. Bash is an active gift. Let's
Weird
do that.
X.
And let's get critical chance up, shall we?
I've opened it!
That's mean. I was leveling up and you did everything, god. So I'm wounded, actually.
Well, you know.
Kind of harsh.
Maybe you shouldn't have been that kind of person. Okay, I now have venomous weapon. I already have that. What's this? Throwing axes. Ooh, I have throwing axes now.
Hang on. Wait. This can get that gone. My critical chance is currently 26. I am happy with that.
Your rage is weak. What can they put this?
Your rage is weak. Your rage is.
Okay, I can now do this. Oh!
I can now do this.
I just threw an axe. I wouldn't even see this in the middle. Okay. Wait, do I have another one? I still have one random point left. I always have one extra point. I don't quite know why. Hey, get off.
So I've got a shield bash. I've got a projectile-y thing.
Oh, dear.
Oh, it can insta-kill Tomties. I love it. Hello. Troll.
Oh, I got insta-kills. That's a lot of damage, actually.
Oh, slay isn't... Well, insta-kill does, by definition, do a lot of damage.
No,
it does the entire health bar.
I literally threw it. No, I'm talking about my axe, though. I don't care about you. Watch.
Well, Tomties are kind of weak at this point.
Yeah, well, they're leveling up with it, I think. They're level 4 now.
Yeah, I'm level 5.
But actually, which way do you want to go? There's a way over here, too. Oh, it's decisions.
Well, we can split up and cover more ground.
Okay. If you find
Iron Skull, yeah.
Yeah.
Not even a flesh. Double kill.
I need to do that more often, actually. Oh god, troll!
Yeah, troll.
I found a chest over here. Yeah,
chest.
Iron ring, that's it.
Some wood. Really? You stored some wood in the chest. That's impressive.
Yeah, put some wood in the wooden chest. So these chests were both useless.
Double kill.
I felt the ground shake when you did that.
Oh yeah. Extra
double
special.
Double kill.
Come on, let's get everyone. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes. Double kill. Well, maybe triple, but I kind of missed the dash. I haven't quite learnt the dash yet.
Okay, take out as many of the huts as you can as well while you're at it.
Yes, that is true. That troll isn't moving. I got a troll's not moving.
Fully heal. Oh god! Oh god! Troll berserker! Troll berserker!
Ooh.
Oh god!
I miss any huts? I'm generally wondering if I'm missing any huts. Ooh,
kill the berserker! Kill the berserker! Kill the berserker! Ooh! I got a new item! Sviagris. It's a orange ring.
Yeah, legendary ring. There you go.
Which gives me blood bonus, dark resist, and critical. Oh, blood bonus! Might be able to level up faster now. Treasure chest! I got a blue Dane axe.
Double kill.
I can't tell if I'm missing any huts, and I know for a fact that I actually do have people watching to do this.
I'm killing them as I come across them.
But it's hard to spot in the darkness. It's like part of the scenery.
Multi kill! Uh-huh. There's about four, I think.
I knew there was some over here. I'm just going back the way I came to make sure I didn't miss any.
I got a Jotun Great Club as well.
Is that a two-hander?
I'm assuming so. I don't use Jotun weapons. Filthy, giant weapons.
Okay, I'm being attacked by Tomtays. I'm literally just jumping off cliffs to attack me now.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm heading your way right now. There you go.
Oh, we're in the middle.
The troll has currently decided to wake up.
I was about to go to the middle, just going back to make sure I didn't miss anything. Here we go, this is where I got to.
I see, you had chests to grab as well.
Yeah.
There's one thing I realised about the bad thing, like if we go separate ways, we lose out on chests.
Yeah, I'm okay with your chest being out of my way.
Ow! You got an orange. I got Sven, whatever his name is, again as well.
Oh god, trolls!
I've got two legendary items now. Oh yeah.
I have three. You should have more than two.
I got the harp in the ring.
The orange is legendary.
Yeah.
You should have the belt too.
Don't have. I do a belt of life. That is true. Yep. You are correct, sir.
So I have the belt, the ring, and
more regeneration. You got regeneration from the belt.
Yeah. I only realised I had it like just a little bit. You know. I did not realise during the last mission that I actually had that. We need
21
more huts. Yeah, 9 more huts.
And one more skull.
Stupid freaking. There's another one.
Another one down there. Ooh, hello. Wild boar guy.
Triple kill.
Nice. How much blood have you got? Iron skull.
2900.
2900, 3800. Get on my level!
I will be. Yeah, did they do that now? Let's jump on.
So did you get the last iron skull as well?
Yeah, I just need 5 more huts.
Yeah.
Oh,
5 huts to go. Oh, dang it. There's a wall in the way.
Double kill!
go back the way where I was coming from, because I stopped doing the right hand side, so if you go over there we'll probably get more.
That's a lot of blood just hanging around here.
Because I opened all these chests and killed all the people. So
it's health
blood,
isn't it?
So you need to pick them up.
Is it health blood? Yeah, it is health blood.
Okay.
Do we know that thing you missed outside is an actual hut?
Don't know.
I couldn't hit it. It was up on a walkman. I couldn't hit it.
If it
so I'm not sure.
If it is, we're leaving it. I'm not going back. That's the last one.
Or well, we've got five to go still. So.
That's
up
where
here
the boss
we have
is.
Up here. Chest up here. We missed quite a few, I think.
Get out.
Excuse me.
I saw it. I can't be asked to go back and get him.
Yeah. Hang on. Double kill.
Ha! D-bag!
Excuse me.
You know what you did.
So wait, we were missing three apparently by the end.
That's fine. Annoying but fine.
Hang on. Do I need to equip everything? Do I need to pick up anything? Shaman staff. That's fine. Armor-wise, we're okay. Hat-wise, we're okay.
Armor-wise and hat-wise, the most important things for Viking.
Yeah. Do you see the massive shield I've got here?
No. I have a bigger shield than you, and I don't even use shields.
Yeah. So it's wasted for you. Right. We're gonna start going back to these three or not?
Nah, sod it.
That's what I thought.
But it's not important. If the game was epic things, yeah.
I was being really harsh there. I was just saying much like you. Annoying, but not important.
Wow.
You should not be here. Flee while
you
still can.
I'm gonna...
Grindon has fallen.
That is harsh. I apologize.
No good can come of this. Or thank you for rescuing me. That works too.
See? He's basically you. He's a dick too.
This bird is ill. She is already planning her vengeance. She will not hurt Helga, but you.
Who is she? Stop playing the pronoun game.
Danger. You want to tell me what's going on?
Runesmith.
I love the fact that it's still in your voice. This is hilarious.
Don't play my son.
Grindel.
Hide my daughter from me.
Wait, hide your daughter. Helga's your daughter.
Hello.
Helga looks nothing like you. Must be on the father's side.
Immune to freeze, unfortunately. Ow.
Oh god! Are Tom Tate's trolls in?
Oh, something there hurt.
There's little. Oh god. Freeze! Why is my freeze not working? Oh god!
Because she's immune to freeze.
No, but it wasn't doing anything. Rage! Oh, she's...
True rage!
I keep forgetting I have rage!
Yeah. Damn it, there's not time for rage.
Oh, trickle, frackle. Come on! Heal! You healed!
Die. Oh, she just got the low health, okay.
Yeah, she's yielding.
Enough! Stop this!
So is she a troll thing? She doesn't look like one.
Please, don't kill my mother!
Yeah, we figured that out already. We're not that stupid.
I didn't want it to come to this. I swore to keep my father's secret. My secret.
He must die for what he has done, my daughter.
No! This is my fault. I hid the truth of my birth from everyone, and now my brother is dead.
Good.
Leave, mother. Return to Utgard, or we shall never speak again.
As you wish, my lord.
Wait, so what if young trolls were also her brothers and sisters?
Maybe. Talisman of Hell, Heavy Sword, Algis Runic.
So you must be able to finally use wounds now. I have unlocked him, and you haven't just, like, cheated him in.
Bragi would not say how he had come to sire a child with the troll witch Grindel. The runesmith knew better than to talk of such things.
With much care and attention.
But the Ulfhorn took him in. Even if some looked askance at Helga, knowing that a trace of the blood of giants flowed in her veins.
Huh. So now we finally have...
Hang on, there's so much stuff on the floor to pick up.
You should have picked it up before. I picked it all up before.
I couldn't.
You
another time.
You gotta do it very quickly, like during the battle. You gotta be a loot hawk, man.
I owe you a double debt.
Yeah, you do.
For rescuing my father and for accepting me. Despite
become my wench.
It is my
excuse
honor
me?
To serve you as
isn't that what they are in those days?
No, he's Skald.
Ah, yes, yes.
He's a Skald. He's an honored bard.
Is she a Skald? She hasn't really done much.
Yes, she's a Skald.
I knew Helga's secret, but I kept it to myself.
You asshole.
My wife is no threat to any of us.
You're fair, she did tell him when you go and they got married, which is nice.
I fear I have another problem for you, my chieftain.
Just melt down all the enemy's swords. We've killed everyone.
No, no, folks are rich, you know. A bog? I guess I can kill bog creatures if it gets us iron.
Wow. So now
we're not very nice people, are we?
No. We're just going to kill them, so.
Right. Shall we call it here for now? We just finished this mission.
That's all we have time for.
Indeed.
So I've been the Fallen Shogun. This has been Nemo. Nemo.
There you go. Good boy.
It's Nemo Nemo. Me and Nemo Nemo here.
Fallen Shogun. This is Nemo Nemo and Fallen Shogun. Yep. I'll catch you guys next time, folks.
Bye-bye.
Bye.